Hi, I'm Dr. Sagar. Today we are talking about Ayurveda and prakruti. In last video we have seen dosh, dhatu, mala, the three main components of the body. Now what is prakruti? It is nothing but body type. Pra means original and kruti means created. So it is the thing created originally at our birth. Normally a sperm, that is virya, and ovum, that is raja, from father and mother, when fertilized, a fertilized ovum, we can say embryo, is formed. Prakruti of father, prakruti of mother, and the time, place, atmosphere, everything affects on that embryo, and the combination of Vata Pitta Kapha is formed at the time of birth. These three doshas are always trying to dominate each other, and one dosha is more prominent than other two. Obviously they are working together, but one is dominant. The time, or the time of creation of the person, that is embryo when formed after fertilization of ovum, at that time the dosha which is more dominating is called as prakruti of that person. It may be Vata prakruti, Pitta prakruti, or Kapha prakruti. The dosha is dominating. Again, it can be divided into dvi prakruti, like Vata Pitta, Pitta Kapha, Kapha Vata. But for the sake of education, we are taking this three dominating prakrutis. Now, how will you recognize your prakruti? By watching this video and the next information I am giving, you will know how you can recognize your prakruti. There are number of points, 15 points. I am giving it in my description, the number of points to identify your prakruti. But for the sake of convenience, here I am giving 4-5 points to recognize your prakruti. See, this is Vata column, this is Pitta column, and this is Kapha column. Now if a person, we ask the question to person or to yourself, Agni is nothing but, in narrow meaning, it is a hunger. Okay, in narrow meaning, Agni is hunger. So with Vata prakruti, the person will say he has very irregular hunger. With Pitta prakruti, he has very strong hunger, and with Kapha prakruti, it is very medium. Then the next, eyes, you can see your eyes or others, the pupil is very dark black in Vata prakruti, and sclera is very dry. While in Pitta prakruti, pupils you can see brownish, and sclera is somewhat reddish, and in Kapha prakruti, sclera is purely white and clear, and you can also see moist eyes in Kapha prakruti. General skin texture, if we see, in Vata prakruti we have very dry, then in Pitta prakruti it is medium, and in Kapha prakruti it is very moist. Then the nature, it is actually nature of mind, because Ayurveda thinks mind and body are not different things, they are connected with each other. So we are taking the point of nature. So mind, with Vata prakruti it is very unsteady nature, Pitta prakruti the person is with high temperament, while with Kapha prakruti he is very flexible and easy going person. And the last, eating habits. With Vata prakruti, sometimes he eat lot of, sometimes he doesn't. With Pitta prakruti, he has great hunger, as we seen in this one first point, so he will eat a lot. While with Kapha prakruti, he will only eat medium. So these are the points, and another points also I am giving in a description. With all this description, you can identify your prakruti. What is the type of your body? What is the prakruti of your body? And this is given for, we'll explain in next video what the information is useful, like prakruti. Then period, the time period, which is called as Kala in Ayurveda. So as per age, prakruti is like childhood, it is Kapha prakruti. In adults, it is Pitta prakruti. While in old age, it is Vata prakruti. I hope you find this information useful, and I suggest to subscribe this channel. Thank you.